car that is driven through our front showroom window. Now, we do have a sign and drive program going right now, but this gentleman forgot to sign before he drove. So about 11:30 this morning, or last night, he broke in our service department immediately with the alarm blowing to the car, got in it, and drove it right out the front door, down three steps, missing a rail and another car. We're not sure if this damage was done, probably when he landed on the asphalt out front. So we are open for business, and I'm smiling, I'm not sure why, but it is something first for us in the automobile business in nearly 40 years of business. So this is the damage.